We've just done our practice runs and that was recording 85 miles an hour, so we know we're there or thereabouts. And they've had it on the dyno, so it's the engine pulls a lot smoother these days. So, bit of a break now, and then we'll crack on later on and see if we can get the record.
Want to be a record breaker.